Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, reported that the Messenger of Allah, may peace be upon him, as saying, "He who believes in Allah and last day should honor his guest. He who believes in Allah and the last day should not harm his neighbor. He who believes in Allah and the last day should speak good or keep silence."
Information regarding this hadith, please check.